ancient wings. The Philosopher. The tree that yonder stands, touched by the mellow-colored hands of autumn, is transmuted into a holy being, many-fruited. They pelt their stones at it and bruise its body, burning to 100 hues, at which a subtle stir of rapture moves the heart of the philosopher, who cries aloud, "Why should my heart be wroth when stones are hurled at me, since both yon tree and I, transmuted, have grown in the ripe season, many fruited?"